I am Peter Gordon for Planetists and Courses. This is about economic thinking for planners, and we're going to talk about supply and demand. And supply and demand is something that perhaps everybody has heard of. Perhaps people have seen the supply and demand curves and how they intersect, and that looks very simple. The problem is, or the good thing is, it's much more complicated. In fact, it's almost deep. And it's deep in a very profound way, because it teaches us what the market is for, what the economy is for, and why we're all interested in it. So demand and supply are basic building blocks in economic thinking. We've got to understand each one, the demand side as well as the supply side. We've got to understand how they interact, and we've got to understand how we can use them to answer many questions that are before us. So the big question is, what do markets do for us? Why do we care? I've said many times that we live in a world of scarce resources. That's the problem. That's the challenge. In a world of scarce resources, how each resource is used is all important. So wouldn't it be wonderful if magically, somehow, every time we chose, every time we decided to use a resource, we would do so only if we're pretty sure that our use, our joy, our benefit exceeded what that resource could do in any other use? Well, it's not really so magic, because we want to see that markets come very close to helping us make those good choices. So, how does that work? Thank you for joining me in this course. In the next chapter, we're going to look at the law of demand. So, let's begin.